She's saying...
Il est dehors.
Please. She's saying, please help me. Please, come get me.
Or she's not. You don't even speak
Let
French.
Let her listen.
Shut up, man.
Where's the battery? The battery.
7, 2, 4, 5, 3, 5. I'm alone now. On the island alone. Please, someone come. The others, they're dead.
Il les a tués.
It killed them.
Il les a tués tous.
It killed them all.
Je vais essayer d'aller jusqu'au rocher noir.
That was good.
16 years.
What?
16 years. And 5 months, that's the count.
What the hell are you talking about?
The iterations. It's a distress call. A plea for help, a mayday. If the count is right, it's been playing over and over for 16 years.
Someone else was stranded here?
Maybe they came for them.
Someone came. Why is it still playing?
Guys, where are we?
My condition is not an issue. I've lived with it for 4 years. It's never kept me from doing anything.
Well, unfortunately, it is an issue for our insurance company. Can't keep the bus waiting any longer. It isn't fair to the other people.
Don't talk to me about fair!
I'll get you on a plane back to Sydney on our dime. It's the best I can
do. No, I don't want to go back to Sydney. Look, I've been preparing for this for years. Just put me on the bus right now. I can do this.
No, you can't.
Hey, don't you walk away from me. You don't know who you're dealing with. Don't ever tell me what I can't do, ever! This is destiny. This is destiny. This is my destiny. I'm supposed to do this, damn it! Don't tell me what I can't do! Don't tell me what I can't... Weight must have made the plane shift, and it fell, and... happened because he was trying to help us. He was a hero. Where were you? Where were you? Where the hell were you, you son of a bitch?
What did you do to her?
What did you do?
Where were you? You just fucked up to die. You lied to me. Where were you?
This is not your island. This is our island. And the only reason you're living on it is because we let you live on it.
I don't believe you.
You don't believe what?
No, I think you got one guy up there with a gun. I think there's more of us than there are of you. I think if you had any real strength, you wouldn't have had to send a spy. Ethan.
It's an interesting theory. Light him up! We got a misunderstanding, Jack. Your people, my people. So listen carefully. Right here, there's a line. You cross that line, we go from misunderstanding to something else.
You don't.
Step back right now.
Saeed, it's okay.
I said, get away.
Hey, all right. I let him out. It was some kind of lockdown or something. He was helping me.
Couldn't you find my balloon?
Yeah, we found it.
We did find your balloon, Henry Gale. Exactly how you described it. We also found the grave you described. Your wife's grave. The grave you said you dug with your own bare hands. It was all there. Your whole story, your alibi. It was true. But still, I did not believe it to be true. So I dug up that grave. And found that there was not a woman inside, there was a man. A man named Henry Gale.
We need to push the button.
No, we don't.
Did you not hear me, brother? I crashed your bloody plane.
How did you manage to do that?
On that day, those numbers turned to hieroglyphics. And when the last one came down, this whole place started to shake. And that screen filled up with system failure. System failure. And that number there, 92204, September the 22nd, 2004. The day your plane crashed is real. It's all bloody real. Now push the damn button.
I know what I saw. It's a lie. It's not real. None of it is real.
You don't want to push the button, then I will.
No!
Tell me.
Tell you!
First day on the beach, the day of the crash, the story that I told you. If you're safe, tell me.
You think this is the best time?
Shut up!
You were doing surgery on a girl. And you messed up. You made a mistake. You tore something on her back, and all the nerves came loose. And you said you were so afraid. And you said the fear was so real. And you didn't know what to do. So you came to fight. And then you weren't afraid anymore. And then it was just gone. And you fixed her. You saved her.
We're not leaving him!
Stop! Get
there! No, we're not leaving him! We're not! Turn back!
Son!
I got you.
I can't reach them.
You hold on. Please. I got you. Don't you leave me.
It's okay.
Don't you leave me.